The rural island village of Kantafu, off Myanmar's western Irrawaddy coast, is many days' travel and seemingly many years removed from the bustle of the capital city of Yangon. In Kantafu village and other hard-to-reach areas in Myanmar, UNICEF-trained auxiliary midwives like Kin Sang Mien make sure the pregnant women in their native villages know how to take care of their children.
I talk to them about the nutrients and vitamins they need and give them monthly checkups. After they have their babies, I tell them about the importance of breastfeeding and provide the children with health care.
UNICEF supports the training of auxiliary midwives in Myanmar and also provides them with essential drugs, health supplies, clean delivery kits, and other materials they need to keep mothers and children healthy. UNICEF field coordinator John Benoit Manhez says auxiliary midwives are the first line of defense in the protection of children's health.
Very often auxiliary midwives are the only trained and capable health person at village level. Even at village level, they don't cover just one village, they cover two, three, sometimes up to six villages and communities.
UNICEF's investment in auxiliary midwives is paying off for new mother Wei Wei Mo and her two-week-old daughter. Auxiliary midwife Kin Sang Mien shows Wei Wei how to properly breastfeed her daughter and provides them both with basic health care.
Before I had my baby, Dr. Samian told me about good foods to eat while I'm pregnant and gave me iron tablets to treat anemia.
In Myanmar, UNICEF and its counterparts continue to work to help auxiliary midwives and other care providers keep children healthy during the first days of life. For UNICEF in Myanmar, this is Jason Rush reporting. For every child, advance humanity.